On A Current Affair, the feisty granny who says she'll go to jail rather than pay an unfair parking fine. Plus, Margaret Fulton's easy meals to save a fortune. 6:30.